heat wave is building in the southwest. Triple digits in Arizona today, and tomorrow could be even hotter.
The southwest could get even worse today. Record high temperatures were set yesterday in California, Nevada, and Arizona.
This heat wave is stretching further than the state of California, though. A father and son died this week in Carlsbad Caverns National Park in New Mexico because of the intense heat.
This is too goddamn much. It should not be so damn hot that I'm up here having dreams about me being on fire. Everybody getting on my damn nerves.
Every week, we're seeing new and undeniable climate events, evidence that accelerated climate change is here right now. Droughts are intensifying, our oceans are acidifying, with methane plumes rising up from the ocean floor. We are seeing extreme weather events and the West Antarctic and Greenland ice sheets melting at unprecedented rates, decades ahead of scientific projections. None of this is rhetoric, and none of it is hysteria. It is fact. This is not a partisan debate, it is a human one. Clean air and a livable climate are inalienable human rights. And solving this crisis is not a question of politics, it is a question of our own survival.